All right, good morning, guys. We are about to do some studying. So it is that part of the day where Megan and I are going for our daily walk. She's going back to school soon, so we're gonna get one last training session in before she leaves. And it's gonna be a fast one, I think. All right, guys, so we're almost halfway right now. We're working our way up this hill. We'll show you what it looks like. It's not super steep, but it's a good incline to get our heart rate up a little bit. And yeah, we're working hard. How you feeling, Meg? You good? So yeah, it's been a good walk so far. I felt a few raindrops, so we're hoping we can make it back in time before it rains. All right, guys, so we're actually finishing our walk right now, and we beat our record. We did it in about 16 minutes, and yeah, I'm proud of us because we improved, and improvement is what we're after. So thanks, Meg, for coming on the walk. You did a great job, and we'll see you on the next activity. Now we are headed out to bring Megan back to school. We got Megan. Meg, wave hi to everybody. We got Devaney, that little rascal. She always seems to get her way into things. You always seem to be making trouble and find your way into some plot or something. All right, guys. So we just dropped off Megan. It's super sad to see her go, but now Devaney and I have the house to ourselves because Allie left also. Oh, it's sad to see Megan go, but we're gonna be turning out the TikToks, and we're gonna be hopefully surfing in the near forecast. All right, guys, so I didn't really do much after I came home from dropping my sister Megan off at college, but tomorrow it looks like there's gonna be some waves, so stay tuned and make sure to come on the adventure with us.